One taught me love, one taught me patient. You guys may have heard that Starbucks and Ariana Grande did a collab, and together they made the Cloud Macchiato. And I went to Starbucks today and I got it, and the cloud on top actually deflated on the way home, but it was very puffy and just like a cloud. And of course the size I got is a grande. Okay, this is my honest reaction. I have not taken a sip of this, so here we go. Ew. That's really disgusting. Ew. But it's kind of good. Kind of have a mixed feeling with this. The more I drink it, the less I hate it. Next time I order a Cloud Macchiato, I'm going to have to say thank you.
Okay guys, I hope that you enjoyed my room tour and me trying the new Ariana Grande Starbucks drink. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, turn my post notifications on, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!
This is Giselle an hour after she drank the Cloud Caramel Macchiato. Don't drink it. Don't drink it. Bye.